Chiaki Hayashi from Both Work from Japan. I'm so honored to be here with you, and I hope my English is not very good, but my presentation will have any inspiration to you. So first, I have one question to you. Have you ever seen the color design of Alcono's Latte Board recently? It's like this. Generally, it's about the Dubrovnik. February, it's about the DRM. March. March was introducing free cultural tour in South Africa. And you even can find the man in the video. It's Professor Lessig over there. The man next to him is Ginny Wales. Oh, okay. April, it's about Mandela and Gandhi and Che Guevara representing free culture. And this month, of course, it's about Iceland. So we are providing this design in collaboration with iCommons, especially thanks to Heather and Daniela. So let me explain what Rothwerk is doing. Rothwerk.com is a leading clear gas network in Japan. And we have 10,000 registered creators, including web designers, graphic designers, filmmakers, and writers, and fine artists. And founded in 2000, we have developed Rothwerk.com to support creators' activities. So our website feature has blogging and portfolios to show their work, an online storage for 1 GB per each, and community function that we hold creative events. However, that's not the reason why I'm here, because Rothwerk is not only a creative network, but it is an important infrastructure for creativity. So please imagine an eBay in design field. That's my our mission. So let me explain more detail about our uniqueness. So we don't do advertising business. In fact, we never put advertising on our website, but our core business is to manage and deliver creative production. As you know, advertising is an important profit. So the more page views you get, the more profit you earn. So, traditionally, community functions as a vehicle to increase ads. But at Rothwerk.com, network creators are like our staff member to create design. And our employees focus on project management. And finally, we provide various creative solutions. And both creators and Rothwerk work together and thrive together. This is completely different from advertising business. So let's see the example. In Japan, Making such designs for cell phone is getting popular, and we provide these designs every month. And usually, one design set for cell phone is made of 150 components, and we are required like 10 or 20 design sets in a month. So we assign 10 to 20 creators, and we focus on project management, so we can create 10,000 projects in a month. And finally, we provide cool designs to users, and users pay money. We will share to with creators. Another example is about development of enterprise website. And to develop a high quality website, the project team needs professionals. So not only web designers, but we need a coder, an illustrator, and writers, photographers, and engineers. And with a comprehensive creator database, we can organize virtual creative team 3. I think I have to say something here, but I forgot, so skip it. Sorry. But what I want to tell you is Rotoback community functions as unlimited resources for creative production. And also, I'm happy to announce our new website adapted Creative Commons license this month. It should be earlier, but finally we made it. And our creators, millions of creators' artwork will be released under a Creative Commons license. So, and also, we are aiming to tie up with other web services, both online and offline, and of course globally. So if you are interested in our content, please let me know later. And also, our movement will promote to use CC license in professional field in Japan. Rotoback's mission as an infrastructure for creativity, we will keep open to anyone, including competitors, because many competitors use our creator database to make some design. And we will aim to distribute creative works, but creative narratives and creative innovations dynamically. And also our activity will be seen at Shishio Project in the afternoon today. So if you have time, please have a look over there. Thank you.